This is her little Indian dance with her whistle and her shoes.
And my ANTEATERRRRR.
And her
Indian shoes. I'm an Indian girl. Sounds better this way. I don't know what else to say.